Right. Right, I got those four already. You know what? Flamebulk. Also armor. And they go hand in hand, huh?
No!
Well, guess I'm going down.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Yeah, that's helpful. Okay. How do I... Oh, I guess I can just do that. Works. Oh, another weapon point, I guess. Oh, about time we got that. Lord! Super gold nest. They got that entry. Report file. Number ARC-AAR C037. Consec Red Analysis D Washington 043. Report starts. Operation log AAR follows. Following reports of UEC cold state presence at the log reactor, that ring of them infill gamma and infill hector attempted to gain entry to log and assess the situation. Their final transmission indicated a massive demonic presence entering the reactor facility through continuum gates, sec hell portals. An emergency global council meeting approved an immediate ARC response to the situation at the Locke reactor. The assembled coalition strike force included four US battle mech divisions, the Gon-Eur long-range naval artillery barrage fleet, 25 US Nightbird Apaches, three NATO shock troop battalions, two Gon-Eur rapid response levy tank divisions, and 18,000 coalition special force units. Sorry for any names I'm butchering horribly. The initial bombardment from the LRNAV was met with immediate response from invasion forces, an estimated 8,000 DP / 013G units, aka gargoyles, attacked the fleet, sinking 32 vessels and disabling a further 78% of the fleet. The remaining ship retreated to a position approximately 32 miles offshore, beyond the reach of the gargoyles, but also out of artillery range. With the fleet out of action, the battle mechs and Apaches initiated a 10-year close salvo against the reactor, as shock troops and special forces attempted a rearward infiltration. Several platoons made it inside the reactor, where the demos had already established a DP-136 nest. Super gore nest. Although gore nests have been reported at various invasion sites, this was the largest so far observed. The nest has been built around the reactor core itself. Several thousand IFF beacons are amassed at the nest location, suggesting the demons are using our failing forces as part of their bio-organic continuum gate. At the time of writing, the DP-136 nest, aka super gore nest, is considered to be ground zero of the invading force. Unless the continuum gate is destroyed, this analyst sees no way to stand the influx of aggressors. Recommended response: TNA, Total Nuclear Annihilation. Yeah, I guess that didn't work so well for them, huh?
Need it.
I'll some. Can I not vote that one? Oh, I'm supposed to vote that one. But first. Oh. There was a person there. Stop making shields, damn it! Stop. I guess not. Well, I try to be nice. So good. That's all right. Okay, so I need to grab. Oh, I can't. I need to go around. Will do, I suppose. There's also something down there.
Don't be afraid. Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist.
That's she's so annoying. Oh, you're just waiting for it. Oh. Super armor. Nice. Well, at least I can try again. Oh, I should not do that. I actually have rockets now. There we go. Okay, so I need one more to upgrade that, but I can upgrade the Predator suit, maybe? Not really. I need two more for that. Now I just need to go on. Okay, so I grab that. Revenant toy, nice. Okay, and this leads me right back here. Ah. That's the red key.
You now have access to the heart chain.
I still need to get that. There's one more token. Well, that's two of them. Just need to find one more of those things. Hopefully I'll actually manage. And why is oh, of course it won't be so easy. Yes. This uses, yeah, they share ammo type, of course they do. So little news, I probably won't be able to do very much with it. But hey, it's something. Okay, so now I can open that. So I'd like to open that. Right, yeah.
The generator is in a dormant state.
Hmm.
Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power.
Ah.
Unlocking the left terminal room now.
Good to know. Sadly, it doesn't seem like I can just shoot that open. This is surprisingly lacking in enemy reinforcements. That's going to be helpful.
50% of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest.
Okay, and that one is...
I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Ow. That was probably a bad idea, but I'm a completionist. What can I do? Oh, finally. How to map acquired. That's how to make things a bit more simple. Oops. Oh. And there's still quite a bit to do up there. also one hell of a...
Ask not what we can do for you. Ask what you can do for us. Also closed. I probably need to get this first. Huh. That's surprisingly that did very little. Oh well, more importantly. What can I get for you? Same time. That was different. So regardless of how long I keep it up, it will recharge from zero anyway. Okay, where am I now? Okay, of course I run out of nearly. That was a bit of a slowdown. Okay, watch the friggin' totem. I don't see the totem. Well, I don't see any better options, so... I was probably just dead, wasn't it? Yeah, pretty sure. Oh, I'm dead. Happened. Not really important anymore.
Do I have to go? Oh. Okay, I guess I have a lot more rich than I thought I do. This way. Hey, Predator Token. Which means. Oh, I had enough for a while now. Faster dash! Still need to find another pinky. Sticky bomb. Oh, right, I'm saving up. Am I? What am I saving up for now? Since this. That might be nice. Maybe. I might not actually use that one so much, so. Might actually upgrade that first. Either way. Alright, this is just bring it here. That's not gonna be annoying yet. Actually, it's perfectly fine. Yeah, that's. Sometimes those challenges are. You know, people keep complaining about bad platforming, but.
Your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
I have yet to have any issue with it. It's not exactly that difficult. Okay, am I finally going to make it? Kinda. There's the last actual fight, and then there's that. Okay. I grab that one next. Right. Oh no, a few random enemies. Oh shit! I did not think it would do that much damage to Pinky. Yeah, that was effective. What did I just grab? Okay, so I'm gonna end up going where it is. Okay, can you let me get out of the poison of stuff now, thank you. So I know that there's a thing up there. I'm probably gonna have to climb up to it, aren't I? Wait, what? Okay then. There we go. That wasn't too bad. And from there. Yep. Easy does it. still looking. Oh, come on, you again. Just die. And there we go. That's the last key. Okay. Still hoping that there's another pinky somewhere. And I can get to that as well. So many secrets left unfound. It bothers me. Oh, hi there. Jump over there. But there's more stuff to find here. Like this. Oh, it's a Wolf of Time album. Cool. Alright, that's why I need all of the keys. To be more careful with that. So many secrets. So little time. There's the key. There's that. Yeah, I know I'll have to go back down eventually, but... You know, one thing at a time. M more and more. Oh, fast travel done that. Perfect. After all, there are so many places to fast travel to. Should probably finish the monsters around here, huh? Or demons, or whatever they call themselves. Doesn't really matter. They're dead meat. Sure, let's start with that. There we go. I should be able to finish the level this episode. Wait, what? Oh, there was a thing in there. That works. Mega zombie boy. Huh. So next is probably back here. Maybe. Kinda hard to figure out exactly how to get there. Other pathway there. Okay, let's see. Oh, I see. There's a well down there. So from here? Yeah. There we go. How did I miss this?
My brothers and sisters, let's help to make our friends transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Right. What new mode am I grabbing? Probably the other one here. I'm almost done with the weapons. Kinda, not really. I mean, I know I'm only missing one weapon here. Okay, so that's all done. I'm missing cassette and an album. One of those is over there. The other one's over there. This take me close enough? Kinda. Doesn't really tell me how to get there though. Let's try coming from here. Right, and from here it's like that. Okay, so I don't think this is the right way after all. Unless it's from that way. Okay, so that's the place I'm supposed to go. Oh, there's a that one has a wall mount on it. The others don't seem to. Let's try going up first. So yeah, this is open. There we go. Main thing for Doom 3. That's slightly less exciting, but still. Operaria. Star Mall. That seems like the right place. On the secret is down there. That does not seem to be the right way. Maybe from the other side. Yes, it is this way. Cheat code found, infinite ammo. Right. I guess it will be 3 episodes for this level after all.